Sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The Pokémon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The Red Corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Groudon is sent out. The appearance of Groudon has caused the sun's rays to intensify. The battle begins. The Blue Corner makes the first attack. It didn't do anything. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow. Kyogre is sent out. With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. The Red Corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Tyranitar is sent out. A smashing blow. Kyogre is slowly losing its health. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum again. A brilliant hit. That hurt. Its speed fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The Blue Corner calls their Pokémon back. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Croconaw is sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Slam dunk! Taken down by an intense blow! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Hit! That hurt! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Oh! Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Groudon is sent out. The sun is scorching the Colosseum again. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Kyogre is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Game, set, and match. The red corner has won the game.